我是做一个所谓的定语，我们就要看一看它所谓要被修饰的那个名词。 Now just tell me, how about this one? 一个叫做汤姆的男孩 No class. A boy called Tom. 然后一个睡着的男孩 A sleeping boy. 这两个表达都是看着那个 boy。 如果是那个 boy 被叫，那你这时候要用 ED。如果是这个 boy 做的一些动作，你要用 ing。 Can you follow me? So now this is the way we tell the difference between an ED and ing form. 做这一些语法结构时，我们要选的，要进行选一个 ing 还是选 ED 呢？我怎么选？你就看看我这里补充的一些主要信息。 But how about this? 但是如果是做宾语跟主语的时候，我就不会提及所谓的中心词啊，所谓要看哪里的，纯粹就要记住是一些搭配。比如我们如果刚才说的 what train something， 这个完全不需要看什么中心词，你只需要记住动词做了主语，我就一定要用它 ing， 或者是其他去用的情况。 Can follow me? 这个是要看一个搭配的东西，看搭配。Then have a look and sentence two. Sentence two, the answer we say, well, when seeing the flying birds, tell me the first one. When seeing, seeing 是要看哪个词的动词，要看。 We 对吧？是 we see the birds， understand？ Then how about the second one? Flying 要看哪里？
Birds.
要看 birds， the birds are flying。 Do you understand me? Okay， now this is something you need to know. Now let's go back to sentence three. Sentence three， 我们看看第三个点。第三个点呢，我们是有其中第三个句子。 Jim failed to keep his promise, so his mother left him staying at home alone. 那 left him staying 是我们黑板里面的哪个信息啊？是做的补语，是吧？做的补语是 who stay at home? That's to say him stay at home, right? You follow me? So you say staying. And I wonder if you can understand this. 有没有问题？看这一点，有没有？ 没有的话，我们看看，再回过头看看第一个句啊，第二个句 ，sorry， having a walk after supper is a good habit。 那这里是哪个结构来的？ having a walk 是做了什么？做了一个主语，这里呢，我们是一个搭配结构，就是要 ing 才能做主语。 And hope I can help you with number one. Now for the first two sentences。 听从老师的建议，这个是谁听从 ？We, so you just say following. But if you find it hard, let's drop this for a while, and I hope more practice can help you better. Now, okay, let's drop it and just learn this by heart, and we will have more to learn in unit two. So don't worry about this, okay? Don't worry about this. But how about something easier to understand? 那我们看看，刚刚也讲了一个比较特殊的句子，在教学当中，我们是不断把它解决的。 That's point four， 第四个点。Point four， 刚刚第四个点，倒装句。Point four。 Translate this using any version. Number four. 只有通过大量的练习, 你才能够接好. How to say that? 找到. 只有通过大量的练习, 你才能接好. Reading. Let's go back to more words.